Hi, I'm Dr. Alan Reitner from MassageChairRelief.com, and today I want to talk a little bit about how massage chairs can help you if you have hand or wrist pain. Or forearm pain, for that matter, because most massage chairs will massage the hands, the wrist, and the forearms. But there are some chairs that kind of miss out on doing the hands. So when you get a massage chair, and if you've got hand and wrist problems, you want to make sure that the chair is going to hit those spots. But it's not like I can't really say that an airbag is going to get rid of your pain. But what it's going to do is it's going to soothe the joints in the fingers, in the wrist, the hand, even in some chairs on the elbow. But the massage chair is going to soothe that. So if you use your hands a lot and they're fatigued, or if you have a history of popping your knuckles your whole life like I do, or if you do repetitive motions with your hands, having the compression on the hands, it may not take your pain away, but you will find it very soothing while you've got it, while it's working on your hands. But if you do have hand pain, hand or wrist pain, make sure you get a chair that has airbags that will reach the hand or wrist. There's some chairs that don't. They might end here and just do the forearm. Or they don't even have hand, forearm, wrist massage airbags at all. And so you want to make sure that you're getting a chair that has that. And I'm going to show you in a couple of chairs how this can massage the hand and wrist. These are two different types of chairs. This is the Panasonic MA73, and you'll notice that the armrest hides the airbags in here, but you put your hand in there like this, and you'll see that the distal part of my forearm, my wrist, and my hands and fingers are all covered by this mechanism. And this is a wonderful chair for hands and wrist. They have a kind of a proprietary airbag system or whatever for the hand, which is fantastic. But this is one style. You can also go over here to like a chair like the Novo XT. And this chair has airbags in here as well on the arms. And you'll notice here, instead of having the armrest come down on it, you just slide them into the arm airbags, and you'll see that my hands are definitely covered, my wrist, my forearm, and it even comes up even higher up to my elbow. But this is another example of a chair that has hand and wrist massage. Now, there's other chairs that have good forearm and wrist massage, but they don't have hand massage. Here's a chair that has, you'll notice here that when I put my arms in here, it covers my wrists and it covers my forearms wonderfully, but my fingers are free, so I'm not getting any massage on the fingers. So this is something, if you want finger relief, you got to make sure you got a chair that's got finger airbags. If you want wrist, forearm, and the rest of the hand, you know, massaged, make sure that you've got a chair that does that as well. And most of the chairs do that. But anyways, again, hand pain, finger pain, forearm discomfort, you know, carpal tunnel type things, repetitive stress syndromes, the airbags and the compression will soothe it. It may not get rid of your problem. It might, who knows? Sometimes an airbag will inflate and you'll feel a wrist bone pop, and next thing you know, your hand's feeling better. You never know. But what I'm telling you is, don't look for a chair to solve those problems. You know, we know massage chairs can help with backaches and headaches and get rid of stuff like that, but it doesn't always help with some of the extremity stuff like the hands. But it will soothe you, and you'll find it to be very soothing, and it might get rid of some of your discomfort. Anyways, I'm Dr. Alan Reitner from MassageChairRelief.com. I hope you found this video helpful. Of course, if you did, feel free to thumbs up, like us on our YouTube channel, and help us spread the word about massage chairs by sharing this video on your social media platforms. I'm Dr. Alan Reitner from MassageChairRelief.com, and I will see you again on the next video. Bye-bye.